I have known love, Miss Markham. No. I was loved in return. The circumstances conspired against us. Then he died.
I had hoped when I returned I would be able to make you a proposal of marriage. But that cannot be. At this moment your world feels undone.
Whatever pain you feel now,
I know that.
And time will pass. The heart is more resilient.
You must put it from your mind. Or you'll go mad.
Since we don't have a grave to mark him, I often light a candle in the church and we plug a baby.
I've never wanted to put myself in someone else's power.
I've never wanted to put myself in a man's power.
Mr. Colwell, Miss Hayward is here about the governor's position.
You've already met my daughter and my niece.
Yes, sir.
And that experience was not sufficient to deter you.
On the contrary.
Shall I introduce you to your charges? Brace yourself.
Is it not peculiar? How we can be strangers to our own affections.
Come on.
Love is not as simple as you seem to think.
Why should it not be?
Cornflowers are my favorite.
Then you should have them. Let's hope.
Thank you, sir.
Say what?
Thank you. That was bravely done.
I was raised around horses.
Don't even use those same skills in taming my wayward niece and daughter.
Skills required are not so different. Half the battle is winning their trust.
Indeed. They're named after Chiron, the centaur.
In the myth, he used them to heal his wounds from poisoned arrows. I shall also be attending.
Then my dread of the occasion is somewhat lessened. It's been a decade since I found myself on an occasion such as this. Fear I've lost whatever social graces I once owned. Perhaps you can remind me how to hold a conversation.
I thought you had employed me to teach the girls, Mr. Colburn. Not you.
Next dance is about to begin.
You know I do not dance.
It is a ball, Mr. Colburn. Why else are you here?
I'm asking myself that same question.
You are the light that shines in every tunnel. There in the past, you'll be there tomorrow. All my life, your love was breaking through.
I believe your own heart is all but healed. That is why you wish to stay in Sanditon. It is not for the sake of the job or for the girls. It is for him.